South Korea's prime minister is urging the government to broaden its view on the employment crisis facing the nation, referring to a recent report that shows South Korea recorded the fastest drop in working-age population last year. Prime Minister Lee Nak-yeon said on Tuesday that instead of focusing on good or bad figures, officials should take into account the economic flow that's not shown in the numbers. He says South Korea's employment-to-population ratio and the number of regular employees are on the rise, as is income for wage earners. However, he conceded that many small business owners and companies in South Korea's shipbuilding and auto sectors are struggling.